In the main page of the app, click on the Ozobot tune-up option, and then click on the reset option. Take your Ozobot, turn it on, and set it down in the middle of the screen. Press the start button, and once Ozobot flashes red, it has been reset.